So good I recharge these batteries to get pictures of the Lua. Still wish I knew where the mic was in this thing. Can't see for sure. Crap. No one else wants to get near that thing.
Well, continue the pattern.
I've been mocked in the last few days because I'm building a shed.
On the road in front of Gary's driveway. The flow at that end is stalled and dead. I'm panning around and this is the result of the flow right here across the street. Trees are falling. This is pretty hot. I can just cut a path through this woods on the side here. That's the biggest worry now, is trees falling. Okay. At the Gary's driveway, fire is built into the east and cut in the back, so we're getting a lot of smoke. Looks like fire's gonna move into his place soon. Trees are falling over. Forest is almost all but gone across the street. More trees falling. Getting hard to walk around here anymore. Road burning. Going nowhere fast. I could still be home. Do a slight twirl, a flip, and then fall backwards. Eventually. Lava flow, and then the toxins, we don't want that. And he's got some stuff that's gonna explode in there, nothing major. Oh, it's going good. Time for the regular can. On the hill where it's safer, and the lava is just inundating the house now, the whole lot. Major flow that kept inflating. Inflated about 5-6 feet at one time until it finally hit the house. Once lava gets under a house, this is what happens. Tomorrow morning, another hour when it's light out, won't recognize this area. Oh, there it goes. Hope it looks better on the computer than I've seen on the screen. There it goes. Boom. Hey, my big burrito is still in the fridge. I just thought of that. probably one of the largest benches I've ever seen as far as length goes. New black sand beach. Of course, I'm way up on a cliff. Trying to go slow here. Even my fisheye lens could barely pull in the length of this thing. Couldn't go all the way to the western edge because there was a narrow hot flow. Couldn't cross. Believe I might have been somewhere around the old fisherman road. I was right up by the palm trees too. There's actually three ocean entries. The far glow is a separate ocean entry. There's a gap between the two, but the bench is continuous. And the main tube is extremely dark, not even all that hot, because it's so established. Fast moving, extremely liquid, the hoi hoi flow. And it is wiping out anything and everything in its path quickly. They get all pissed off because they're losing their nesting nest area.